mind wanders untouched. An idea veiled in the depths of this world. A new dawn. A place united, free, and not obscured by our wicked perception of a perfect reality. I dream of a world where my children will not be burdened by the people who came before them, facing problems that have become inevitable, drowned in their misery, a dystopia at its finest. I imagine a realm where everyone knows that they had a purpose, and no person has to move that chair from beneath their feet because people told them they were worthless. Where no child has to wonder if they will eat another meal before they die of starvation, while at the same time, Western culture complains about the quality of shoes and clothing, knowing that they need a I see a new day, rising off the horizon. A day where every woman living on the earth can walk down the street without fear and voice her opinions without judgment. I see a time where those in authority respect people and find new ways to decrease harm instead of starving. You, such as I, will no longer have to struggle with finding our identity and trying to fit in with unrealistic standards and goals too unattainable. And no person will have to battle with feeling insecure because they realize they have every soul love Muhammad, will worship him, and they have found him. Every problem will be fixed by innovative and creative minds. Are we forgetting the lives of those who came before, sacrificing their lives so that we could have more? Valiantly fighting, peacefully rallying, yet crime is increasing and rates keep on telling. My mind wanders from this. An idea veiled in the depths of this world, bursting with love and peace and control to try and understand it. No discrimination. Every child with an education. An end to starvation. This world is what we need. It's knowledge. No depression. No obsessions. This world is what we need. It's on the horizon.